Another meditation moment from Radio Del Mundo. If you sit on your arm, it goes numb, and you feel like you're with a stranger once more.
Hi, hi, hi! We're keeping it global on Radio Del Mundo with me, Panjit Gavaskar! Yes, people, don't touch that dial. Don't even think about thinking. Thoughts are the enemy of peace. Thoughts and guns and people like Jack Howitzer.
حظي ما هدي
trying to keep it peaceful in the capital of the world, Liberty City. Be safe out there. I love America. Democracy, it is like the beautiful goddess with three breasts. It seemed like a great idea at first, but you'll probably get carried away and get slapped in the face.
Exotic music from places with exotic diseases. From Delhi Belly to Ebola. Only on Radio Del Mundo.
Sometimes I like to play a percussive tune on the belly of a pregnant woman. And sometimes I don't.
What's wrong, son?
History homework is really boring. We all know who wins. Who cares about defeating the Nazis or saving civilization?
Learning has never been fun. Until now.
Taskmaster.
Forget the books and classrooms. The future of learning is here. Passmaster is a unique mix of action and education. It's edutainment. Kids play history and play it to win in a strategy and planning game based on real-world events using real artificial intelligence. Finally, computer games that are good for something. Now kids will beg to keep learning.
Chad, you've been up all night?
I've learned all about cultural hegemony and the introduction of diseases to isolated populations. Look at this! It's an indigenous population I'm decimating.
And raping, son?
Of course, Dad! I know all about genetics, too.
Taskmaster.
Taskmaster! The future of education about the past is right now!
Another meditation moment from Radio Del Mundo. Close your eyes, but keep on walking or driving or working heavy machinery. Now, visualize the emergency ward in a hospital. Really imagine it. See how visions can become reality. That's beautiful.
For the collector who has everything, now you can own a piece of our heritage that really means something. It's a taste of history with Old Horsey, a genuine replica authentic working Prohibition-era domestic usage bathtub gin still. Relive the humor, entrepreneurial spirit, and tradition of the glory days with a beverage that built a nation. Whether it's Ruckus Juice, Alley Bourbon, Skullcracker, White Lightning, or Mama's Medicine, no matter what you call it, the Old Horsey bathtub gin still never ceases to delight. With Old Horsey, alcohol is the solution in more ways than one. You can not only take the pain away of daily life, but also put it to all kinds of other soluble uses. Cleaning cuts, removing paint, Molotov cocktails, bleaching hair, removing sight, cleaning the toilet, or use it as a fun addition to breakfast, lunch, or dinner. And your superb vintage is a handy substitute for petrol in your car. And with the world about to collapse with Y2K, you can really never be too self-sufficient. Old Horsey, a genuine replica authentic working Prohibition-era domestic usage bathtub gin still.
Visit bathtubginstill.com for more.
Jacob, be thou resting?
No, Eli. I've been bringing savages to God by the book or the sword. Whatever works best.
Hurrah! To the Pilgrim's Pantry!
They fled Britain because it was too liberal. Now, they've conquered the New World. But being this high and mighty works up a serious appetite. That's why when real Americans get hungry, they head to the
Pilgrim's Pantry!
Welcome to the Pilgrim's Pantry!
Yes, wench! Bring me an ale or the Lord shall smite you!
Every Thursday night is Crucible Night with witch burnings and drownings and all-you-can-eat rotisserie. The Pilgrim's Pantry is open every day, except for Sunday, when nobody should be having fun and we should all hate ourselves. It's the rules.
Hurrah! To the Pilgrim's Pantry!
Where good friends, good values, and hunger are history.
Yes, sir, this is Panjit Gavaskar, spreading the love all around the world from Bollywood to Vinewood, only on Radio Del Mundo. Let's play some world sounds to calm all you very angry people down. Only your mind.
ಭೂಮಿ ಒಂದೆ ಮಾಡುವೆ ಕಲ್ಲು ನೀರಾಗಲಿ ಬಳ್ಳಿ ಹೂವಾಗಲಿ ಸಂಗೀತವನ್ನು ಕೇಳುತ್ತಾ ಕಡಲು ಮೇಲುಕ್ಕಲಿ ಆಕಾಶ ಮುಟ್ಟಲಿ ಕುಣಿದಾಟವನ್ನು ನೋಡುತ್ತಾ ನೀವೇ ನನ್ನ ತಾಯಿ ತಂದೆ ಎಂದು ಬಂದೆ ಇಲ್ಲಿಗೆ ನಿಮ್ಮ ಕಂದ ಆಡೋ ಚಂದ ನೋಡಿ ಹರಸಿ ಎನ್ನುವೆ
Friends, the home of world music. Whether you're driving a cab or listening at home, keep it locked up and unloaded while you travel about the town. Or maybe locked and loaded under the seat in case the bad man is in back of the cab. What a fantastic record that was! Like a fertility dance. God, I feel so fertile now. I want to bang a statue.
Shed your cares. Love a stranger, but not commercially. Relax, you're on Radio Del Mundo.
Keep it valiant and virile on Panjit Gavaskar like a dirty movie. I ask you, why do all you dirty hippies come to my country to sit in the cross-legged position and moan about midterms? Call me now, somebody who can explain why they do not wash. Soap is so very cheap.
تسألوني عالبي حبوني سري مطبوح ناري موجود جواتك بودي وقلبي مجروح
لا تسألوني عالبي حبوني سري مطبوح ناري موجود جواتك بودي وقلبي مجروح
بقلبي خبيت اسراري منها يا ناري
تسألوني عالبي حبوني سري مقبول
مجنوني تجي وبتروح لكن بعيوني دمعة مجنوني تجي وبتروح تجي وبتروح تجي وبتروح
راجيف كافاسكر my dirty cousin. You were always a greedy, fat and nasty little boy. Now you are a greedy, fat and nasty cab driver. Your wife is only sacred because she is the cow and how you milk her. You're a disgusting pawns, Rajiv. Let's have another record and think peaceful thoughts about my brother-in-law who makes unmetered fares to the airport and thinks I don't notice. Asha Bhosle, Dum Mara Dum.
Dum Mara Dum. Mit Jai Hum. Bolo Subh Sham.
Feel lost wherever they go. This is your soundtrack. Radio Del Mundo.
Listen to Panjit. History repeats itself even if it hasn't happened yet. I feel like in a past life, I was in Liberty City. But maybe in the future? Oh no. I think this hummus has gone bad. I do not normally see tracers. Bollocks!
Close your eyes and meditate on my voice. Even if you're driving. It's Radio Del Mundo.
They say in the land of the blind, the one-eyed man is king. But what about in the land of the dumb? Who is king there? And maybe they don't have a king and instead live in a beautiful republic of morons. Like a hippie sunbathing with a cow.
Let us sing in praise of Rama, who is the eternal one. The one without a second. It matters little whether we call him Allah, Buddha, Christ or Jehovah, he belongs equally to us all.
Raghupati Raghava Raja Rampati Tapavana Sita Ram.
Raghupati Raghava Raja Rampati Tapavana Sita Ram.
Ishwar Allah Tere Naam Sabako
Sanmati Devalwan.
Siya Ram, Jai Jai Ram, Siya Ram, Jai Jai Ram, Siya Ram, Jai Jai Ram, Siya Ram.
Drug habit and an unhealthy interest in molesting young girls in the back of a tour bus. No! Elevate the soul rather than the genitals.